I think it's hard for people to understand a lot of the sort of mental side of this and the manipulation that you can have over your own body, like when you were in ice, you know, people thought, you know, maybe they're trying to disprove it by having heaters and stuff. But I know you spend a lot of time, at least I've read, like meditating and things like that. Is that true? Does that help?
Yeah, also, like I would fill up a bathtub with ice and I would just practice in there, training hours and hours a day. I heard that Houdini had done it, so it sort of sparked an interest. And I would work on controlling my body, you know, different things about your body. Like there's this old ancient effect where you can actually slow your pulse down, which is pretty cool.
How do you do that?
You just breathe. I'll show you. You want to see?
All right.
Just feel my pulse. See if you breathe slowly, kind of.
I'm really feeling it.
Do you feel it right now?
Yeah. Yeah, just slowing down.
Feel it.
Oh. But it like your pulse just stopped right now.
Feels like it stopped.
It totally just stops.
That's it.
That can't be healthy to do on a talk show. Honestly, it just completely shuts down.
There's this way that you can control your heartbeat.
Right, but that's your pulse, and it just stops.
Here. Look. Look. Here. Just look.
Oh. Thank you.